rebound to Carey. Carey the other way. TT dribbling, driving. Euro step to the basket, shot up and good. Brown dribbles it across, 3-on-2. Kicks into the right corner, 3-ball for Robinson. Knocks it down. Court, he gets trapped, tries to dribble through it. Lost the ball, got it back. Skip pass onto the right wing to Robinson. Finds Brown, who drives, dishes down low to Kessens, who hammers it home with two hands. As we approach 8 minutes to go in the first, Brown weaves his way through the lane, kicks to Carey, 3-ball right wing, up and good. Cross midcourt, Carey throws to Kessens, jump stop into the lane, finger roll, layup is up and good. Woodhouse the other way with numbers, throws left corner, 3-ball for Carey, up and in. See left wing, drives down the lane all the way to the hoop, shot up, blocked by Kessens. Into the hands of Robinson, who got hammered. Kessens gives to Brown, brings it across. Brown. Dribbling, driving, scoop pass, 3-ball corner, Robinson, up and in. Across midcourt, stolen back by Longwood. Ziegler now drives to the bucket. He tough shot up and good off the glass. To Carey, all the way to the basket, lays it up and in. Across, drives into the paint, kicks into the right corner to Robinson, back outside to Brown. Lancers are going to use some clock. Brown down the lane, all the way to the bucket, shot up, good, and the foul. Longwood with their first home win of the season, their second win of the campaign, picks up the 88-75 victory over Central Penn. You heard it here on 92.9 WVHL, and you saw it on Longwood Lancers TV on the Big South Network presented by State Farm. 88-75 Longwood over Central Penn here on the Lancers Radio Network.